Fact or myth? There is no longer an essay on the new GMAT Focus Edition. That is a fact. Part of the way they have reduced the length of the exam is to get rid of the essay section. The rationale is that you already have to write essays, potentially multiple, as part of the application process to get into business school, so you don't need to do it on the GMAT. That's great. So the three sections on the GMAT Focus Edition now, three 45-minute sections, are quantitative reasoning, verbal reasoning, and data insights. No essay. I will say this, however, that the skills tested on the current essay section will still show up on the GMAT Focus Edition. Specifically, strengthening and weakening arguments, finding assumptions, all of that stuff still comes into play on critical reasoning questions. You just no longer have to write an essay about it.